forget it. Don't ask. Don't do that question.
We try to.
It's like in Cuba has fun, fun program in the TV. The one day for me that was the most fun, Pamphilo. Yeah. And this the one guy is passed 28 years in coma. You know, in the bed, in the hospital. When this guy go there, the situation in Cuba was really good because they stayed the Russian, all this kind of stuff, and it was good. But when this guy wake up now. And one of the questions that this guy do it to the anonymous was like, look, I have money now, and I cannot get to the end of the month. In the beginning of the month, pay me like 1,000 zloty. I don't know. I pass 1 month and I don't have money in the end.
Yeah.
But I work. You don't work. How can you end the month if you don't work?
Yeah.
That question is like, what? You start to think and it's really, you
I mean,
work.
The guy that clean on the streets,
earned
more money than a doctor, than
a
teacher in the university. Yeah, there is some
changes. No, because Emilio, Emilio come here 3 years, three or four years
still,
ago.
Yeah,
but
still.
Now it's another thing. But this guy earn more money than the guy that work in the office. Do it. More dangerous or another, with
like
more responsibility work
quality
than this one. And everyone want to go to clean the street.
Mm-hmm.
And you guess, all the city want to. No, it's not like that. No, it's really difficult. In Cuba, the situation with the economy is really difficult.
What
and
about this new president? Is he will be good or?
He's the only president that don't fight for the revolution.
Mm-hmm.
The first one.
We don't know.
Everyone have to wait.
We will see.
What is going on? Yeah, this guy is young. They need to come with new ideas because if they want to stay there, they have to thinking how to change.
Yeah, maybe at the beginning he will be with the system, but later on he have to do some changes. Yeah, faster, because okay, there is changes in Cuba, but we are going really slow. It's like one step forward and two backward.
Is it like that? And they're having many things, it is not happening.
I think it's a common thing among Spanish speakers to use masacre. We love that word.
No, but for masacre, it's, I guess.
Okay, don't speak more from Cuba because.
No, really. I love it.
No. Music. The next player.
Yeah.
Please.
Oh, yeah.
Who
is the next one? Yeah.
Who's not afraid of playing?
Maybe some Italian songs.
Yeah.
Some Italian songs. Okay.
What
do you play?
The bell when I'm drunk.
It's the only thing that you can play when you're it's the best thing.
Professionally,
yeah.
You
know
years
what is
of
it?
Experience,
yes. No, you know, you need to learn about that. The practice.
So my technique is not.
And then you will be more in the mood. You will be more.
Like this is my technique. It's that button.
Do you feel like playing something?
I would play a typical song of my region in Italy,
yes.
In dialect. It's like Italian, but not so Italian. Where are you from?
Umbria.
Umbria. No, I'm from Puglia. So
Umbria,
it's like pizzica that I want to play.
Uh-huh.
I like to play. So it's very simple. I never play on the
tambourine.
Yeah, if someone would play tambourine.
Not me.
Yeah, just for the rhythm. So, I'm not so good to playing guitar like you because you are impressive.
Who?
But
me?
Like you, no.
Ah,
you play.
Is it like me?